noong nang talaga nagtaasa niya noong Enero Pebrero ay agrikultura ang agricultural products ay isang napakalaking bahagi ng ating inflation rate. Kaya naman itong mga ganitong klase ng mga konferensya at ganitong klase ng pagsasama at pag-exchange ideas na ginagawa ngayon, ito ay mahalaga dahil we are helping the agricultural the producers of agricultural commodities to lower the price, to make more efficient all their production, and also to take full advantage of the new technologies. That's why doing this, improving the technologies, helping our farmers, and at both ends of that value chain, there is an advantage because the farmers will make more the money because they're spending less because they're more efficient. At the same time, that price level will translate all the way to the consumer.